This is one of the easiest ways to get a 15 stout value on high bar in the WGA rulebook. Okay, so mount with a flip, and then do a back giant into a tekachev. Now do a blind change. Then you're going to connect two Zulimans in a row, earning a 0.1 bonus. Now do an endo, a hopping top change, and then a stalder. And to finish off the routine, you'll do a double back tuck with a full twist. Adding all that up, you get a 15.0 stout value. We hope to see someone compete this in our second Gymnastics Cash Cup.